Assalamu alaikum, dear students. I welcome you all today to class 3, subject social studies, and today's topic is globes and maps. The first thing you all should know is what is a globe. A globe is a model of earth, okay? And why we need to make the globe is because globe tells us exactly, it shows us exactly what is the shape of the earth, how earth looks like, and what is on its surface. And earth is round like an orange, okay? Earth is round like an orange. And now you all have come to know that globe is a model of earth, and we need globe to show us how exactly the earth shape is and what is on its surface, okay? Now let us know about maps. Maps are drawing of earth on a flat surface. Drawing of earth on a flat surface. Okay, did you understand? Yes. Now, what is Atlas? Atlas is book of maps where we can find all the maps of the world. Different kind of maps of the world we can find in which book? Atlas. Okay, now let us come to know about the directions. Okay, now directions we need to know that if you stand in front of the map, okay, that is in front of the map, if you are facing towards the map, the front part, the upper part is the north and the down part is the south. Towards your right is the east and towards your left is the west. Sailors, when they are sailing, yeah, in the ocean, they carry an instrument, which is known as compass. Now, compass is always facing towards the north. By this, the sailors come to know the direction of the north. If they know the direction of north, it becomes easy for them to know that towards their right lies the east and towards their left lies west and behind lies the south. Okay, then next we will come to know about, now on the globe, if you see, you can see that there are two main things, that is land and water. Okay, so the mass, large masses of land is known as continent. Large mass of land is known as continent. And large masses of water bodies are known as oceans. Okay? So oceans are large masses of water bodies. Understood? Now turn to the page number 2. Yes? There you are having the world map. Yes, now that world map, they have given in different colors so that you can know the different continents. So main thing we are having is seven continents. Okay, we are having seven continents. So the first is Asia, it is the largest continent, and Africa, then North America, South America, Europe, Antarctica, and Australia. Now, Australia is the smallest continent, and Asia is the largest continent, and India lies in the continent Asia. Okay, then coming towards the large water bodies. So, oceans are five. There are five main oceans. The Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, then the Indian Ocean. Indian Ocean lies below India. The Arctic Ocean and the Southern Ocean. The Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean and the Arctic Ocean is the smallest ocean. Okay? Now next is, we will come to know about a word called trenches. Now what are trenches? Under the oceans, we are having small or huge mountains also, and we are having deep hollows as well. Okay, now these deep hollows under the ocean are known as trenches. Did you all follow? So today we have learnt what is a globe, model of Earth, then what is map, drawings of Earth on a flat surface, then directions on the map, north, south, east, west. Then we came to know about continents and oceans. There are 5 oceans and 7 continents. Okay, and Atlas is known as the book of maps. I would like you all to go through the lesson once and then write down the exercises in the textbook using your pencil. Okay, Jazakallah students.